In honor of Black History Month, the Aviation Museum of New Hampshire will be screening a rare vintage thriller with an all-black cast tonight. The 1926 film, The Flying Ace, will be shown at the museum in Londonderry with live music by Jeff Rapsis, a New Hampshire-based silent film accompanist. The film was added to the U.S. National Film Registry in 2021. The screening starts at 7 p.m. General admission is $10 per person.